7-point lead. Sabonis!
Oh, yeah! Yes, he got him on that one. Embiid's not here, but Pell took that lesson. Well, is this the dunk of the decade?
Boom. On a 17-2 run, they outscored Philadelphia 38-16 in the second and put it away. Sabonis down the lane with authority.
Another good read there by T.J. McConnell. He says basketball at its best. Open man gets the ball. You play with power and strength. Big fella, what's the right thing to do? You get it in the middle.
Despite that, tied at 84. Sabonis, the help comes, count it, and the foul.
He can get the ball where he wants, and that quick spin, able to get away from that help defender and finish. But you see how he got it? As soon as he got it, he was ready to spin. That's where, you know, push him out a little bit more, and then be prepared for what he does on the catch.
Morris. Brogdon the rebound. 38
great
seconds
pass
to play. Counts the basket.
And Sabonis makes the play there.
Well, that's a foul every day.
All day, every day.
The Raptors appear to be putting another one in the win column. Sabonis and one on the foul on Ananobi.
Ball delivered. And he goes strong with it. I thought Ananobi was saying he didn't foul. I'm thinking, what game are you playing? That's a foul all day.
18 rebounds, or make it 18 points, 16 rebounds for Sabonis. T.J. Warren will on his way to joining that list. 21 first half points. Horford knocked out of there by Sabonis.
They look at the goaltender. It never got above the rim. Watch. I mean, it's hard to see. That ball never gets above the rim. Sabonis had a running start on.
No good by Horford. 84-81. Pacers lead by three. Sabonis pounds it down.
But this is Aaron Holiday's play. That's Aaron Holiday. Just a real good read there by Holiday to know that coming to the middle, you're going to get Howard in a strong finish by Domas. Maybe three with the ball, but the defense has to be there.
Wiggins blocked by Sabonis.
How about that? You don't often see right there. Just timed it as Wiggins was trying to get a little one over the top. And even with
assist last Monday in Indianapolis when the Pacers led that one by as many as 29. Oh! And that's Sabonis.
Take that.
You what he does, really good screen. The screen sets it up. Now the defender has to react. It's too late. Domas, strong finish.
16 points, 12 rebounds, 5 assists for Sabonis. And Aaron Holiday the rebound. McConnell pushing again, gets underneath, finds Sabonis for the dunk and the foul.
No, they didn't call a foul. Opportunity is, and you see McConnell with that second unit bringing the energy. The ball gets there. Sabonis goes down hard, but I tell you what, he can take some hits. Fortuitous bounce, contact, he goes down. And I think part of that's been the story all night.
Pacers get this rebound with Turner. But it looks like Indiana's going to come up short as Sabonis scores. And a basket away, a three of getting it down to a one possession game. Nuggets use the timeout. They lead by six. Mowry uses that screen. Ibaka comes back in. He's a threat from 3-point range. And Sabonis blocks the shot.
Great job. Right now, Ibaka really doesn't want to shoot a jump shot because he's not that good of a jump shooter. Just a great effort on the part of Sabonis to get back.
Now Brogdon, they double. Sabonis has it. He's going to work on Wanamaker and put it up and in. Sabonis with a big basket in the paint.
Sure was. Brogdon does a nice job getting it over to Sabonis. Rips it away from Wanamaker.
Goes inside, runs into Turner, throws it away. Tipped by Turner. Sabonis has it. A fourth Clippers turnover. Sabonis takes it coast to coast and scores.
A little momentum went right at Zubac. Not much he could do, but it started.
It's on the bench with 11 points. Sabonis has come back in.
Get it back.
Count the basket and a foul on a terrific pass from McDermott.
These two work very well together. They're starting to feel comfortable. The good screen there makes the big difference. You can see Bertans has to come on the backside. Wagner. He's got the bonus. Snell. We all love the give and go.
Count the
basket.
Oh,
love the give and go.
And a foul.
That's the game.
Inside Sabonis.
He's too little.
And
he's
with a right
little.
Yeah, he is.
I'm just telling you. You see right there, just there's not much Allen can do. And then comes back with the right hand to do a good job to keep it away.
Missed the last two games with a groin injury. The backup minutes behind Aaron Holiday.
Oh, what a tough pass.
Count the basket and a foul.
And McConnell lets the fans know he appreciates it. What a tough pass. He's in the air and is able to thread the needle to get it right where it needs to be. And really good catch and finish by Sabonis, who got a hat. But better shot. The Pacers getting better quality shots, I think, than is New York.
Also, Sabonis.
Yes, sir. Great recognition here. And you see Dotson come over late to try to get to the block. But McConnell heads up play, gets it to the top. Dotson comes over and fouls Sabonis on the finish. I think the coaching staff does, but I think you get a lot of support from the staff upstairs and some kind of training staff. Good read and pass there by Justin Holiday.
Three of his baskets at the rim. In fact, that's where the Lakers have scored. Sabonis at the rim, pounds it down.
Tough pass there. Really good job of, I think, as much as anything, I thought Sabonis did a good job, but I think the ball does a good, Brogdon does a good job in making sure that the defense has to stick. It's pretty hard for you not to win a state championship if you got that. That's what I was talking about with Doug McDermott with the other group. Get the defense out of position, give it to him. You see, both on McDermott has had success. Sabonis gets to the rim. Barnes was trying to get back. Farrell can't get there in time, and Miles is in the rim.
Dislocated his finger a couple of weeks ago, the pinky finger on his right hand.
And he has that tape on it. That tape, sometimes you lose control of it. Quick cut there.
Pacers 11 assists on their 13, and that's a block by Sabonis.
You can see Sabonis kind of enjoyed the fact that the ball is put, and he just crushes it. Now, he's had two of those in a row. He had one against Philadelphia, which frankly, I thought he should have caught. He was up so high.
Trim that 22-point lead, and that's a loose ball.
There
picked
you go.
Up
get on
Sabonis.
The ground. You got Justin Holiday again. There you go. Nice job by Sabonis. Holiday was out ahead. I wasn't sure Sabonis saw it. But you got to stay active. But let's make sure you get down, get dirty, make the plays that needed to be made, getting out of hand. Holiday gets.
I'm looking forward to these 3.5 weeks of getting ready to go out here and perform at a high level. Oh, man.
The boy is styling out here.
Yeah, man, that's what he does, man.
Number 4 jersey playing with these guys on the floor. Thanks to Victor Oladipo, Pacers trail by 5.
Yeah, the mid-range game disappeared in that particular night. Here's Bogey deflected out. Utah, before that last timeout, was 28-16 advantage in the paint. It's a bonus on a drive for 2.
On Holiday, you may look at staying single coverage next time.
16 threes for the Portland Trailblazers. And Sabonis pounds it home.
He get when he didn't need to.
You only get 6, you get 6 fouls. You got to learn to play through it.
Sabonis on a tough drive and finish. Here's Sabonis. Shot clock down to 12. He's going to
attack
it.
Just attack it.
Lay it in. And the Pacers have the lead.
Like a little bit of uncertainty, and then just decided to attack. And does a really good job getting to a strong hand, and Jordan not able to get up to get it. Do it yourself. Boy, that might have been a 3-point play look as well, but I'm proud of Sabonis.
An offensive rebound.
They missed Doug McDermott open.
Warren put in by Sabonis. Now Graham lost it, and Holiday picks his pocket.
Derek, solid pass. Good pass, a pass that comes up to the big man, Sabonis, from TJ.
Early on. Pacers get out in transition. Sabonis is the recipient.
Oh, nice. How about play. The big on the alley-oop?
Sabonis, shot clock down to four. With a left-hand hook, got it. Sabonis spins against Tice. Pacers have a two-point lead and a foul.
That pick and roll is going to be something. Attention to him, and they do. Tice gets there. He's not strong enough to keep Sabonis from the basket.
25 for Sabonis.
Trent comes out on him. Sabonis is in. Mm-hmm. Here he has it. He double clutches as he goes inside around Swanigan and gets it to go.
Hands.
McConnell with a great feed.
And refused the screen and roll. And what do you do?
Yeah, that pass wasn't ever going to, it had no chance to get there.
And Ntilikina swatted by Sabonis. Pacers bigs protecting the rim here in the third.
He's got a post up here that favors the Pacers.
Zag versus Zag. Sabonis against Clark.
Yeah, there's not much Clark can do there. Didn't get the shot made by one that Sampson took. That's just not what he does.
A ton of time left in this one. Basket and a foul for Sabonis. He's got his fifth, make it his fourth double-double of the year.
Look, that's an open side. Sabonis is able to get in, get it up in the glass. Bryant comes over.
Sabonis that challenged.
Get it inside to him. He's got a mismatch. There you go. Had the mismatch. They didn't recognize it fast enough. Quick.
Late in the game.
2 minutes. Great play there by Sumner.
And Sabonis, a chance for a three-point play.
His quickness is his best asset. He's only able to break the defense down and deliver the ball to Sabonis, who comes hard to the rim. Can't recover.
Played 3 years there as the 12th pick back in 2012. Sabonis turns, right hand, got it.
He's too big for the scout.
Continues to rehab, does a lot of
great cut.
Five.
Oh. Great cut.
After he went 8 of 16 in Brooklyn. Sexton for three. Long rebound, it was tracked down by Brogdon.
Great play.
Five assists.
You love the savvy, the intelligence to get it to his big man running. After great effort to come up with the steal. His teammates, though, if Brogdon gets it, good things happen for the Pacers.
Pacers able to take some time off the clock, leading by 11.
Just leave these two playing together. That's all you need to do. Leave those two guys playing together. Because both of them can read.
Number one on the year with four players with 20 or more tonight.
Everybody's talking about that.
Good job of the Pacers to gank rebound around Tristan Thompson.
Bounce pass. There it is. You can see it coming.
Sabonis with a right hand.
Oh, what a tough move.
Fourth quarter.
You know, just down low. I mean, you get down that low, you're in trouble. Talking about a game going south, the offense just disappearing.
Still have 7 minutes to play.
Good job. Got it to him early. Really good job. Recognition that time by McConnell, who delivered the ball to support. Recognition. You know, watch what he does. He sees the mismatch in the post. Now defense turns his back, his hero, and going to the basket, you're able to get it right back to McConnell. Who, this is more of the Pacers' pace than the Celtics' pace.
Sabonis, left hand, and that is another foul on Daniel Tice.
So Miles, he can take advantage of Tice. He can surely take advantage of Cantor.
So with 7 points in 5 minutes. Come off the bench, provided energy for the Knicks group. Sabonis.
Come on, McConnell. You see what he brings? He comes in. Now you go to work. That pass is too late.
Sabonis got it.
Still got it. And that was a good break for the Pacers because that was a late pass.
That's his second three, and they lead by 11. Doug McDermott.
There you go.
Pounding it home is Sabonis.
Yeah, that pick and roll is the same pick and roll. Rick.
Sabonis hit the post against Love.
I like it. Feet work. Oh, boy, he just made a heck of a move around Love.
UCLA has the Cavaliers going, but so too does Domantas Sabonis with another. Zone continues.
Yes, there you go. Just attack it.
Count the basket and a foul for Sabonis.
If he gets the ball inside, there's nothing Boucher can do. But just a quick move right away. look, guys have, you know, they read the newspaper and they want to make sure they don't get embarrassed under these circumstances with a nice little pirouette. I mean, really good job in finding Sabonis. Now watching me, pirouettes, because as I said before, you want to fake.
Rubio couldn't wait to get out of there. You got 5 seconds on the shot clock.
Basket and a foul, Sabonis.
Well, he gets to go to a strong hand. There's no doubt he pushed him on his waist.
That is the third team foul against the Suns, and we see seconds to play.
Tazi's out to get him a little experience. One. Oh, great play. Looked away at the last moment. We talked about the centers being the center of attention. Deliver it to your point guard. He's been delivering it to you. Nice delivery. Comes up, then that's a pocket pass. If the center stays back, the guard gets a shot.
And now it's Towns guarding Sabonis. He'll take it right into the paint. And the basket and a foul. So Sabonis has started 2 of 2.
Length and size on Sabonis. Sabonis with his aggressive play. Able to get that one off the glass as he's fouled.
Had his ninth 20-10 game on Wednesday. Sixers have a 12-point lead, 28-16. Lowry inside. Sabonis blocked the shot.
You know, I'm a little partial to Sabonis. But it's a really good block, I'll tell you that. And that's why, see, Lowry didn't think that Sabonis was going to jump.
Pacers.com/sneaker slam. Sumner and the Pacers.
Yes.
Is he going to slam it? He got it. Not a slam, but a layup. And he has a chance to cut it to two.
You pick and roll. You turn the corner. Now you can see right there that there was trouble on the side for Morris, who didn't know what to do. The good hands of Sabonis gets it. And then
Brogdon averaging a little over 16 per game on the season. Into the paint. Sabonis on the drive. Sweet spin and bucket.
Pacers have another look at it.
Back. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. That's the game. Keep it simple. That's what happens on this play. The reaction of Porzingis is the backup, try to recover. He cannot get to Sabonis in time, so he fouls him. But these two guys have been working that pick and roll as good as anybody in basketball.
The Indiana University grad.
Coach Hanna, I'm much giving, speaking of credit, he was at the event for Coach Knight. Great take by Sabonis. Aaron threw the pass. And somehow Sabonis was able to control it and get it to Justin. He does not want to guard him.
And that rolls in for Holiday. It's a 9-point lead.
Excellent pass by Sabonis. Sabonis to have to call a timeout, Chris. You really do.
Now Lamb finds Sabonis down the lane, lays it in.
Wanted to give him a live dribble.
He is 5 of 5 from 3. Sabonis saves it. Warren to tie it. The Pacers have come all the way back.
Pacers do a really good job of seizing the opportunity there. Passed, knocked out to Sabonis. You can see he's excited about the fact that there's only 20 points on the board. Now, Boston may not get 30 all the time, but you're not going to beat me in the people in the league. You get 30 and a quarter.
And Sabonis hit 6.
So I get him 20 and 22 points in a quarter. I mean, you'll see right here, just a really good job of getting the ball to Sabonis, able to get through there. The kind of thing you get from McConnell is his recognition of where the opportunities are. That's the first foul under the two-minute mark.
McConnell to report from down below. Malcolm Brogdon, a sore lower back. He is questionable to return. That's not questionable, though. Sabonis down in the lane.
Sabonis squares up on Thompson. As we talked about in the open, he should see Thompson just about all night long. Looks to get himself loose, pivots enough.
Our Pacers fans from Indianapolis who now make their home. And that's a steal by Sabonis here in Texas. And with a dunk, it's Sabonis.
Really good effort, too. Again, it's anticipation. Runs through the pass and able to get there. I'll tell you what, Sabonis is so big, there was no way.
Now Warren at the free throw line. He left it short. Got his own rebound.
He called the partner, got his own rebound, and then there was a really good find.
It is a 40-point advantage. And Sabonis, a chance for a three-point play.
Defensively, you try to keep guys from getting in good position to knock down shots. Great catch to finish by Sabonis, a 6'11 all-star. As he's getting to the basket, gets it over his head.
You have to have some hands to make that.
And he does. He has great hands. Listen, he's great. All of the skills to be a very good basketball.
This has been a double-figure Knicks lead for most of this. Oh, what a pass.
The Pacers do a nice job delivering the ball to Sabonis on the finish. Reading who's coming at it was Gibson off of Sabonis. And Sabonis gets to the rim. Slow-mo with the finish. Keep it attacking. There you go.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. He called it. That was right away. That was, yes, sir. That was Aaron Holiday.
Running mate Sabonis. And then Holiday. Drive, dish, flush by Sabonis.
Howard has matched his season high with 16.
I like the pace. This is a better pace.
Sabonis.
Yeah, but it's a faster pace. But TJ Warren has picked this defense up pretty quickly.
Yeah, he has taken the challenge that the Pacers. Oh,
TJ is having both TJs, but TJ McConnell is having a big night.
Two-man game. Sabonis ducks under and scores. He's got 8, and the Pacers' lead is 11.
Yes, because he made a basket. Now they're worried about McDermott, and McDermott delivers to Sabonis.